your lambkins. Baldwin, outside the money changing. She gets a look at three outside the arc, and she puts it in. 30 to go in the first quarter. Ball inbound and Brene Harris driving to the rack. Left man, got the court. Yelani Jenkins. Lampkins. She looked like she was going to roll the way, but a fake pass gets it back to block. And it's good. 11-6, Ohio leads. He's not going to do anything with it. Feeds it up. Shot off the mark. No good. That shot taken by number 22, Haley Prince. Her first appearance here today. And now Yelani Jenkins goes up the floor for the Cats. Kellen Black, another three. Hello, puts it in. She finds Jenkins up at the top. Fresh shot clock for the Bobcats. They're not going to use any of it as Kiana Black gets an open look at three. Puts it in good. Ball brought up the floor by Yemani Jenkins. Kelly Carlos now on the left side. She gets over Kiana Black. She's got another look at three. She's feeling it. Oh my goodness. 20-11. Kiana Black with another three. She's got 14 points and there's 2:20 to go in the first. Back out to Lampkins. Carlos another look at three. Instead, she's going to ball fake. Drive towards the hoop. Back out Lampkins. Kiana Black. Look at three. Open. Oh my goodness, is she nailing them from behind the arc so far today? 23-15, Ohio leads by 8. Lampkins to Lampkins. Lampkins, back to Kiana Black. Black gives it back to Lampkins, just outside. Now she drives on the basket, working against two defenders, reverse layup and good. It's off there, but then it hit hard off the rim and bounced out. Yemani Jenkins on the right side, she's working against Michaela Boyd, gets it to Lampkins. Kiana Black, another look from three, rattles it in good. 29-19. Count going on. Four. Could have been 5 seconds. Doesn't matter. Ball inbound and Lampkins steals it away. She's going to go coast to coast. Off the glass and good. Count the basket and she's fouled. Anna Capitosto driving towards the basket. Stolen over by Lampkins and she saves the ball. Throws it back to KB. Kiana Black to Mariah Harris up the floor. Baldwin follows. Assist to Harris. Basket good. Lampkins had a look. She drives towards the basket. Picked by two defenders. Baldwin on the sweep to the basket. Got it. Nicely done by Lexi Baldwin. There it is. Got it. Kiana Black continues to destroy Toledo. Baldwin to Kiara Lampkins. We'll see if maybe Kiana Black has an opportunity to add to that career high. Jenkins for three. Hello. Ooh. Taken away by Kiana Black. A steal and a basket. Nicely done. 61-38 Ohio. Off the mark. No good. And a rebound underneath Lexi Baldwin. Puts it back. Nicely done by the Cats. It's a bit more of a breather. Ball inbound into Lampkins. Lampkins working hard. Back out to Jenkins. Zero. Go. Down to Black. Double move. On the way to the basket. Floater. Off the front of the rim. Bangs in. Good. Nicely done by Kiana Black. She's on the left side. With 5:15 to go until the end of the fourth. Yemani Jenkins layup up and good. Yemani Jenkins driving towards the basket. Gives it to Kiana Black for three. She puts it in. Good.